Welcome back, children. Today we are going to discuss about the Indian authors. This is a lesson in your GK book on page number 60. In this lesson, we are going to discuss some Indian authors and their books. There are 10 books mentioned here and we have to write the name of the author of these books. So the very first book is Cooley. And the writer is Mulk Raj Anand. The writer of the book Cooley is Mulk Raj Anand. The second book is Train to Pakistan. The book is Train to Pakistan. And the author is Khushwant Singh. The author of the book Train to Pakistan is Khushwant Singh. Children, you can write down the correct answers from this answer key so that you don't mistake while writing the answers in your book. The third book is An Autobiography of an Unknown Indian. The Autobiography of an Unknown Indian, and the author is Neerad C. Chaudhary. Neerad C. Chaudhary is the author of the book An Autobiography of an Unknown Indian. And this unknown Indian about whom this autobiography was written was a citizen of Bangladesh. Right now he lives in Bangladesh, right? And about that citizen this biography was written. Now the fourth book is Malgudi Days. Earlier on Doordarshan this Malgudi Days used to come. When we were kids, very small maybe, I have just heard it from my seniors about these serials which used to be telecasted on Doordarshan. So the author of Malgudi Days is R.K. Narayan. R.K. Narayan is the author of Malgudi Days. Now the next book is The Shadow Lines and the author is Amitav Ghosh. The author of The Shadow Lines is Amitav Ghosh. The sixth book is The Palace of Illusions. Illusion matlab ek bhram, theek hai? Jo hota nahi hai, wo dikhta hai. The Palace of Illusions. And it is written by Chitra Banerjee Devkaruni. Chitra Banerjee Devkaruni wrote The Palace of Illusions. The next book is The Inheritance of Loss. The Inheritance of Loss is written by Kiran Desai. The next book is The Room on the Roof. Now the author of this book is Ruskin Bond. You must read the biography of Ruskin Bond as I have read. It is very interesting, children. Someday I'll be discussing his biography also. If you get chance, kindly read it. Now the next book is Midnight's Children. Midnight's Children is written by Salman Rushdie. Salman Rushdie is the author of Midnight's Children. The last book mentioned in your book is The Immortals of Meluha. The Immortals of Meluha was written by Amish Tripathi. Some of the pictures are even there on the screen. Children, you can write down the correct answers, the correct spellings from here. We are going to discuss the tidbits by that time. In the tidbits, as you all know, Rabindranath Tagore, the first Asian and the first non-white to get the Nobel Prize. And he was awarded the Nobel Prize for Literature for his work Gitanjali, and Gitanjali was a collection of poems. He also wrote the national anthem. In 1901, Tagore founded an experimental school initially called Path Bhavan at an ashram called Shanti Niketan. Unhone ek experimental school wahan pe khola tha, theek hai, Shanti Niketan, where he tried to blend the best of Indian and Western learning traditions. It later grew into Vishwa Bharati University. ठीक है ये जो विश्व भारती यूनिवर्सिटी एग्जिस्ट कर रही है इट वॉज फाउंडेड बाय रविंद्रनाथ टैगोर सो दिस वॉज ऑल अबाउट द इंडियन ऑथर्स आई होप you are very much clear with the books mentioned here and the authors. Thank you, children, and have a good day.